Hi, I'm John, and I like to relax.
He really does.
And I'm Tammy, and I like to explore.
She really does.
And I'm Austin, and I like to whip you.
He really does.
And together we are Relax, Explore, Repeat.
Hi guys, what's going on? We're in Twin Falls, Idaho at Shoshone Falls Park and getting ready to look at this waterfall that is called the Niagara of the West. It's actually taller than Niagara Falls, but not as wide. And it is amazing from what I can see so far. I'm gonna flip the camera around and let you guys see it. Tammy's trying to get out of the picture. I'm going to flip the camera around and I'll start filming it. The RV parking is over to the right. This is just the top of the falls. I'm going to head over towards there where we can see better the viewing area. There's some more of it. It's an amazing, amazing formation here. The rock walls of the canyon. And the waterfall, really awesome. Totally worth the drive down, which was a little scary, but we'll see some more of it here in a minute. Yeah, totally worth the $5, wouldn't you say?
Oh yeah.
Here we are at one of the viewing platforms. You look at that. Paddle boarders down there. Way down there, near the shore. Paddle boarding. I think those must be the Twin Falls over there in the distance. That. Some serious waterfall. Someday we'll see Niagara, but until then, I don't see anything that's top this one. Austin. What are you, king of the world?